We hope you will enjoy our following top 5 movie ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Steven, you want a tuna fish sandwich?
I'm on the phone.
You hungry?
I'm on the phone.
Okay, do you want a sandwich?
When your family leaves you speechless.
That's what we need, another mouth to feed.
You're such a loser.
When your job is pointless.
If you were in my shoes, wouldn't you fire yourself?
When your friends are clueless.
Hey, you got the hots for her?
She's my employment counselor. I mean, isn't that a conflict of interest?
So what, are you divorced?
No, I've never been married.
Got a boyfriend?
Nope.
Dating anyone? Just sleeping around.
Sometimes you've got to take a stand.
What kind of work are you looking for?
Speak up for yourself.
Ventriloquism.
Excuse me?
Ventriloquism.
And follow your heart.
I don't know much when it comes to girls. He ain't lying.
I don't believe it. You seem so confident.
That was all me, Toots.
When you get Lorraine alone, put this on.
Best of John Philip Sousa.
Oh, yeah. Chicks dig it.
Steven, are you trying to scare her away?
Academy Award winner Adrian Brody, Milla Jovovich, Ileana Douglas, Vera Farmiga, in a comedy about finding your voice.
How stupid could you be?
You shut up! I'm talking to my brother!
Without losing your mind.
You gotta get my prescription!
I'll get your prescriptions!
Dummy.
I'm sorry, we're in the middle of dinner. And we're Jewish.
I'm Stephen's friend.
Oh, I thought you were Jehovah's Witnesses. Come in, please.
Where we gonna live at, son? Central Park West somewhere? What you gonna buy your mama, son?
House.
Come on. A big house. It's the will of the man. It ain't the skill of the man. Don't be afraid of nobody. Take it.
Go strong, baby.
Like nobody's better than you.
Do you have a son named Jesus Shuttlesworth? Is your son considered the number one high school prospect in these United States?
He's awesome, baby, with a capital A.
Governor's made a request that your son seriously consider enrolling in his alma mater, Big State. The governor's given me his word. He'll do everything in his power to cut your time here short. The NC2A deadline is 1 week away. 2 parole officers will be assigned to you.
Yeah, I guess I better get working now, huh? Hello, son.
What did I tell you about letting strangers in the house?
He's not a stranger. He's our father.
I don't have a father.
Look, I need to talk to you.
You'll see me around.
The man escaped just like Shawshank.
Why beat around the bush? We love you.
It's $10,000.
I don't need that money, Cody.
You can look like Buddy Hackett and drive down the street with this and have 40 girls chasing you.
Oh, Jesus.
I want you to go to Big State, son. You find it in your heart to go to Big State, they may let me out on an early parole.
I got that arthritis thing.
My brother's got the same arthritic condition. It's going around here in Coney Island.
Yeah. It's contagious.
But why in the hell did you name me Jesus anyway? What type of name is that? Jesus!
It's a biblical name.
No kidding.
I pray that you understand why I pushed you. I was the one who put the ball in your crib.
I ain't no baby no more.
Dear Lord, deliver Jesus to us.
People make mistakes. People veer off the path. So what? God forgives them. When will you?
Never.
I bet he can finally beat you.
One-on-one. And this will be the most important decision in your life.
Don't blow it.
Deep underground. In the top secret research lab, security has been breached. A deadly virus capable of contaminating the entire world has been released.
Oh my God.
We have to get out of this building.
Who's that?
It's the brakes!
Okay, we're here to help.
Now, an elite team has been sent in to stop it.
5 hours ago, Red Queen went homicidal.
Who's the Red Queen?
State-of-the-art artificial intelligence.
The corporation's keeping a few secrets down here.
But they have only 3 hours left before it begins infecting and mutating the whole human race.
Everyone stay calm.
You have to get out.
Don't listen to anything she says. She's a holographic representation of the Red Queen.
Maybe our only way out of here.
How is she still standing?
She isn't standing now.
No one is immune. Resident Evil.
You're all going to die down here.
This country is founded by people who were in the aliens, man. George Washington, man, he was in a cult. And the cult was in the aliens, man. You didn't know that?
No.
Oh, man, they were way into that type of stuff, man.
Benny!
You're getting air from there, man. It's no good.
It was the last day of school.
Miss Crawford.
I was thinking that maybe you and I can get together over the summer. I mean, it'll be legal. I mean, we can make...
It was the first day of summer vacation.
You guys know anything about a party here tonight?
No, sir.
It was a time they will never forget.
There's a new fiesta in the making as we speak.
I thought he was cute.
Oh, that's this.
You thought he was cute? Then.
Do you realize when he graduated, we were like 3 years old?
If only... they could remember it.
Okay.
So you're not gonna go to law school? What do you want to do then?
I want to dance.
You gonna be quarterback next year?
I don't know, I might not even play.
You're in need of a serious attitude adjustment, young man.
Super dominant male in a 50s greaser uniform.
That's what I love about these high school girls, man. I get older, they stay the same age.
The 50s were boring, the 60s rocked, the 70s, oh my God, they obviously suck.
Dazed and Confused, see it with a bud.
Behind every good man, there's a woman. And that woman was Martha Washington, man. And every day George would come home, she'd have a big fat bowl waiting for him, man, when he'd come in the door, man. She was a hip.
Every 5,000 years.
Remove the shield.
When the three planets are in eclipse, the black hole, like a door, is open. Evil comes, spreading terror and chaos.
There's nothing that can stop this.
There is only one thing.
Perfect.
The Mondachiwan have in their possession the only weapon to defeat evil. Four elements. Gathered around a fifth.
Hello.
Corbin, sweetheart. You got broken fingers, you can't punch my number?
Hi, Mom.
Welcome on. Have a nice day.
Major Dallas, we've selected for a mission of the utmost importance.
What mission?
Save the world.
Is that thing solid?
Unbreakable.
Good. Word of the stone.
I don't know. And even if I did know, I wouldn't tell somebody like you.
There's nowhere else to go.
Hang on.
agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments below, and for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.